testing out the GoPro for the first time. Is there really a more perfect way than to test it out? Than to ride my scooter around in my driveway and around my yard?